Welcome to this Speed Production tutorial, and today I'm going to show you how to download some app notebook software. So, what you need to do is open up your Internet Explorer, your Internet, and then do your Chrome, and go to, go to Google. And then I'm going to type notebook software. I'm going to have to type a bit strange because it's not kind of click on the download here as well. And then go here on the smart notebook. If you have a Mac or a Linux or something else, pick one of those. I have Windows, so I'm going to click that. And you'll scroll right down to the bottom, and then you'll find the download and a different version of smart notebook software for operating systems. And click 9.7, and then here's 9.7, so I would download that, then you can play the notes it up, and there you go, you've got it. Thanks for watching, bye.